Hi friends, welcome back to the series of lectures on fundamentals of organic chemistry. Till now we have learnt about concept of acidity based on pKa values, and then I have taught about acidity of carboxylic acids and acidity of phenols and acidity of alcohols. Now I am going to explain about acidity of alkynes. These are weak acids, very weak acids. What is the pKa value of alkynes? Alkynes are having pKa value of 25. That means these are highly weak acids, very weak acids when compared to carboxylic acids are having pKa value 1 to 5 and phenols are having pKa value 10, alcohols are having pKa value of 15 and alkynes are having only 25. These are least acidic compounds. Alkynes are examples of Bronsted and Lowery acids. What is Bronsted and Lowery acid theory says? According to Bronsted and Lowery acidic theory says that a proton donor is acid, a proton acceptor is a base. As per Bronsted and Lowery theory, these alkynes act as acids in presence of strong base, in presence of only strong bases like sodamide. These alkynes act as acids only in presence of strong bases like sodamide. These alkynes will not form salts with sodium bicarbonate, sodium hydroxide, or even with sodium hydride. It is very tough to form salts of alkynes. These alkynes require strong bases like sodamide. Then these alkynes forms acetylide ion or sodium salt of acetylene and ammonia. So why these compounds are acidic? Because sp hybridized carbons are acidic. By losing H plus ions, this carbon gets negative charge, and this carbon negative charged carbons are, though they are not stable, but because of stability of sp hybridization, these compounds act as acidic. That means acidity depends on hybridization. We have learnt about sp hybridized carbon is acidic, whereas sp2 is not acidic. And sp3 is very weak acidic. They are not at all acidic. sp2 and sp3 carbon compounds are not at all acidic. For example, s character increases the acidity. How? In sp hybridization, what is the share of s character? 50% of hybridization is S character, whereas in sp2 it is 33%, whereas in sp3 it is 25%. That means the more S character share is there, that compound is acidic. That means sp carbon containing compounds, that is acetylenes, are some acidic, whereas sp2 and sp3 are not at all acidic. And this can be explained by pKa values. Alkynes are having pKa value 25, alkenes are 45, that means not at all acidic, and alkanes further only 62, that means they are not at all acidic, right? So alkanes and alkenes are not acidic because their pKa value is 45 and 62. Though alkynes are having pKa value 25, they act as acids in presence of strong bases like sodamide. The same thing in a tabular form, we can see that acetylenes are having pKa value 25, ethylene is having 45, and ethane is having 62. Because of these pKa denotations, are the values of ethylene and ethane is very weak acidic in nature. They are not at all considered as acids, but acetylenes or alkynes are weak acids in the category of acids. Till now, dear friends, we have learnt about acidity of organic molecules. What are the acids in organic chemistry? There are only four categories of compounds are known as acids. Their first one is carboxylic acids, followed by phenols and alcohols and alkynes. These are the four groups or four categories of molecules found to have acidity. when we compare the complete order of acidity of these molecules, carboxylic acids are more acidic with pKa value 1 to 5, and when it comes to alcohol or phenols with pKa 10, then in between these four groups, this is the water where it is, its pKa value is 14, then follows alcohols with pKa value 15, then less acidic compounds are alkynes. Dear friends, till now we have learnt about concept of acidity, acidity of carboxylic acids, acidity of phenols, acidity of alcohols, acidity of alkynes with respect to pKa, with respect to pKa values. This is how we can explain or we can learn about acidity of organic molecules. Dear friends, next chapter or next section follows basicity of organic molecules, basicity of organic molecules. Thank you for watching my videos. Please click on subscribe button. If not yet subscribed my videos, please click on notification button or bell button to know more updates about new videos. And don't forget to write your comments or suggestions in the comments section. Thank you for watching. Please keep watching. Thank you for your encouragement. Bye. Sayonara.